tingle.
For each she drank down one. One! Magic drink for drink, the contest had begun. But for each he drank, she drank down one. One! Till defeated, he conceded that the maiden won.
A scallywag looking for trouble.
Trouble?
To challenge our maid to a double.
Double?
He took one to her two until he turned blue and needed to burst like a bubble.
Woo! For each he drank, she drank down two. One, two! Magic drink for drink, even the strongest brew. But for each she drank down two. One, two! Still defeated, he conceded, he could not outdo.
The next man thought he had the leeway.
Leeway?
To go toe-to-toe in a three-way.
Three-way?
Though it took half the night, our maid is never too tight. And she won all his coin in a three-way.
For each she drank down three. One, two, three! Matthew drink for drink to win his beer for free. But for each she drank down three. One, two, three! Till defeated, he conceded her the victory.
Then up stepped a handsome young buck.
Buck?
Whoa, all right.
He's excited, good.
Who wanted to try it his luck?
Luck?
He got 4-1 odds would win him all the prize, but instead he was royally
failed. For each she drank down four. One, two, three, four. Magic drink for drink, even the tallest pour. But for each she drank down four. One, two, three, four! Till defeated, he conceded as he hit the floor.
But how did she do it, you ask?
You ask?
How did she do it?
There's a merry little secret at the quartet's inn. Four rosy little maids serving beer's engine. Each a picture perfect likeness of her fellow twin. The sisters who gave name to the quartet's inn.
Take a bow, ladies, take a bow.